Mega Man.
Let's go. Ah, of course. Thank you.
So, I hope I entertain you. Just to let you know, this is viewer's choice. So, basically, in Mega Man 3, you, the viewer, get to choose all the Robot Masters I fight. So you can go in any way you want. You want to make it a weakness order? I can do that. You want to pick random Robot Masters? I can do that. It's all on you. You're the one who decides how this goes. Let's get into it, shall we? Who's first up? Is there any specific Robot Master you want me to start with first, or you just want me to go ahead and choose one, and then you choose one? Mm-hmm. I guess I could just play the game normally until somebody shows up. Easy it is just to get rid of those bees. Well, those bee robots. For a while there, I was always wondering, like, how do I get rid of them? In terms of health, but I'll take it. Never pass up a knee tank if I can afford it. If I can get one. Mm-hmm. lose, hard man. I got hard knuckle. I barely even touched that thing. That's the only time I'll take that hit. Slow down like that, huh? Catbots over here coughing the fur off, huh? Hello, Top Man. I got top spin. Trying to get comfy.
Shadow Man.
Why bother with him? What is this stuff? That's what I want to know. What is that? Again? Oh, I'm almost out of magnet missile. Not much in terms of energy, but it'll help me. You got Shadow Blade and Rush Marine. Spark Man. Sparkman's always had the, I guess you could say, one of the most catchiest jingles in the game. that's one part about that, about this stage I've hated. Okay, not much. I'll take any bit of energy I can get right now. From the second floor all the way to the 10th basement level. Same mistake twice. My fault. I gotta be careful, I got no more lives. I would have preferred some health if they could spare it. Sparkman! At your service, Mega Man! In case any of you do not know, that line, at your disservice, came from the Ruby Spears cartoon version of Mega Man. Who was actually voiced by one of the members of Sugar Ray. Snake Man. Ooh, life. Mm-hmm. Ah, crap, I couldn't jump. I could really use some health right now. Oh, okay. I was about to use Rush Coil. I was like, I don't know if I can make that jump. That leads me to an item, but it could be a risk of not being anything. Okay, I'm a cat, and curiosity might get me killed. Fighting these snakies, especially the giant snakies. Sometimes these platforms can screw you over, so it's best to try and be prepared to make that next jump ASAP. And sometimes the jumps themselves won't, the towers themselves won't screw you over. Made that jump. Oof. Hey, welcome to the show. Right now, it was supposed to be a viewer's choice. Still can be. I have 3 Robot Masters left. Is there any Robot Master you want me to take on? Remember, this is viewer's choice. That means, you know, if you were here earlier, you'd be the one deciding which stages I go in what order. I've got 3 robot masters left. I have Gemini Man, Snake Man, and Needle Man. You get to decide which one I fight next. I can just choose the next Robot Master. Gemini Man! Oh crap, I thought I was out of the way. Wait a minute, what am I jumping for? I can just use my magnet. Quick work of this. I wish these guys dropped some weapon energy. I'm about to run out of magnet missile. It's gonna require a little finesse. Reaching a halfway point with this stage. Okay, now I'm getting ticked. I need some help. I didn't think they were taking that much off. Oh, you mean to tell me I gotta go through all that again? Oh, you gotta be bullcrapping me. You gotta be. Thank you. I ain't gotta worry about the penguin bomber anymore. Why are you helping me? Is this some sort of game to him? Nearing a checkpoint yet? At least I found a checkpoint. jumped. I don't have Search Snake, so I'm not going to be able to do too much damage. Let me try Hard Knuckle. Hopefully it does something. Actually doing good there. I think I actually do need, what was his name? Search Snake. This guy's quick when it comes to that basic fire. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I had fun.